world premiere.
I would like to invite Mr. Peter Egeberg up on stage if he could. We'll take him up this way.
Up here, Peter.
We have a special spot right down the front here for you. As Meredith said to me the other day, having more farewells than Dame Nellie Melbourne. We had to change that to Johnny Carman. It's more Carman. I think you can sit there, Mr. On behalf of the Music Department, I would like to sincerely thank him for his support for music and the performing arts. He's taken a strong stance for public education. He understands the importance of music as a way to make strong social connections, build strong communities, boost students' confidence, and develop academic understanding, which indeed improves results. Peter has attended nearly every workshop we've had, performances, concerts, and even came on tour with us to Sydney. For his first lot of Year 12, I think it was, Peter. But I think the highlight was his special guest performance in Greece, which is one of the highlights of my teaching career, too. And this meant a great deal, I think, to all students and staff. It was incredibly brave and inspirational and, of course, hilarious. Our gift to you, Peter, is naturally enough musical. It is To Sir With Love, from the great film of the same name, starring Sidney Poitier. Now, the resemblance between Sidney Poitier and Peter Egeberg is, of course, astounding and uncanny. But perhaps the message of the film, and one of Peter's many strengths, and the foundation of great teaching, is knowing, understanding, and valuing all your students.
Give Sean a chance. He did write it. As arranged by Sean Nile. One, two, one, two, three.